So away we go. It's Poland in the red and white serving the USA in blue, receiving this men's quarterfinal action from the Rio 2016 Olympic Games here at the American Senior. It's almost impossible to defend, isn't it? A miss hit through the middle.
What a pass. Seems so simple, but it's so hard to execute.
And they do get it done. Russell puts it down, a sense of relief from the USA.
So fun from the setting position when you get to contribute in the point stats. He creates such a runway for himself on that serve.
Good read from Shoji. Oh, good pickup. Goodness me, how did Holt find that one? Great dig by Zdorsky. What a rally.
And what a set by Christensen.
Oh, goodness me.
Wow.
Oh, great swing again. Good get. Nice dig. And still it's in play. Better chance now, maybe, for the USA.
Wow.
Really what it's all about. It's like almost a game of American football in a way, the setter being the quarterback. Oh, it's overpassed, and the USA are going to have a swing for the game. And Russell puts it away. It's all over. The USA win the set 25-20, the match by 3-0.
We are underway for the first men's semi-final. First blood to the United States. USA have the free ball here, and they've taken the point. But the USA have another set point. He's done it again. Quick set. Couldn't get there. Oh, clever. Good serve, but well retrieved. And that's a great serve, deep. Perfect. Anderson goes cross court. Oh yes, you could see that coming, it was going close to the net. Clever, outstanding. And that's how you do it. That's the way to do it. David Lee, Anderson, but everything's going back up over the net. The block is in. Lee, and the block is there, and Italy are there into the Olympic final. Unbelievable.
It's Micah Christenson, number 11, setting. That's a really good save from Shoji. What a set that is as well from Christensen. A lovely swing from Sander. Away we go with the second set. Russia leading one set to nothing. USA looking for side out. Good battle of the middles at the moment. A little bit of miscommunication, no one's sure who's going to have a swing on that for Russia. But the USA very sure who was going to swing on that, and it was Jeschke. Sunset from Christensen.
Just handling it in the backcourt for Russia. David Lee.
Excellent work finding Holt. Good serve from Sander. It'll be a free ball back for the USA. Anderson, Holt, pretty waiting. It's Holt who gets it. K He decided to have a go and was denied. Good out by Bakun. He's out of the play, though. Sander was ready and waiting. Lovely pass from Pretty. Brilliant swing from Anderson.
What a one-handed set. Great job getting his hands up in time. Gets that one hand set just in the wheelhouse.
That's off the foot, but it won't be coming back. Gap in the block. What a set from Christensen. Clever from Christensen. He's front court. Russia weren't paying attention. It's Russia serving under immense pressure.
Great reception by Soji.
Oh, it's dug. It's still in play. But it's Russia who have a swing for the side out. Oh, the ball keeps it off the floor. Anderson for the match. Oh, he's done it. It's all over. And it is the USA who came back from 2-0 down to take the next three. And it is they who take the bronze medal here in Rio.
Number 1, Matthew. Number 11, Micah Christensen.